and this is Las Vegas. Something you don't see too often.